The first is Larry Gunkel, a retired letter carrier in Wichita, Kansas, who has been named National Humanitarian of the Year. Larry, the people of Kansas are grateful to you for doing so much for others, and so are we. It's a privilege to present you with the 2010 National Humanitarian of the Year Award.